In this drill, the player develops hand-eye coordination and keeps the ball in control with quick, soft touches. The player dribbles around the obstacles, cupping the ball on each side of the blade. The level of difficulty can be increased by lifting your eyes away from the ball.